The Mananangal is quickly becoming Philippines' most popular mythical creature outside the country, as it appears in more sources of entertainment. This time, it flies to the stages of Maryland in the production titled Monstress, which runs until October 28th at the Silver Spring Black Box Theater. Produced and directed by Kelly Colburn, the show features performances by Janine Baumgardner as the Mananangal and Dom Ocampo as Eloise. Monstress is an immersive horror experience for small batch audiences from Flying V that reimagines the vampire-like mythical creature. Flying V is a performing arts nonprofit organization in Montgomery County, Maryland, that creates nerd and pop culture-infused performances.
We have a lot of like amazing spectacle and technological tricks and horror tricks. But I think one of the most exciting parts of the show is that the audience is totally immersed. When they arrive, as soon as they walk through the door, they are exhibit goers. And when they meet Eloise, she's speaking directly to them. And when she tells them about the history, they become a character in the show and they become a part of the show.
The development of Monstress started around 2 years ago when Colburn and Navi, the play's writer, were discussing their Asian American heritage.
We developed it out a bit more. We started looking at the ways in which our cultures, I'm not Filipino, I'm Sri Lankan, but like South Asian cultures present themselves in Western media and and make themselves palpable for a Western audience. And how we could approach that in the story of Monstress.
Meanwhile, Baumgardner says Monstress seeks to put the Mananangal at a different light, one that is not simply a monster.
In this piece, we're trying to kind of look at the different sides of the Mananangal. So she's sort of a scary monster, but then she's also the storyteller. She is trying to kind of give her story to Eloise and tell her, like, this is where we came from. You know, I was not always a monster, but that is how you see me now. And you,
Ocampo, who plays Eloise, shares that their role is not only being a tour guide, but also one that reflects the experiences of a Filipino who grew up in the United States.
But I think also the role that Eloise plays in the telling of this story is like, she is Filipino, and she feels, I think, incredibly bound to this history. Like, she feels like personally affected by it and is incredibly passionate about the information that she's sharing.
Meanwhile, the show's producers and actors believe that Monstress is one way for the Western audience to know about the culture of Filipinos and Asian Americans.
It's an opportunity to like connect and to just like, I don't know, celebrate and be like, wow, being Filipino is really cool.
The artistic significance of doing something like this is to put up a mirror or a lens to what it means to carry that legacy and history and those generations and those stories inside of you as an American, an Asian American.
Monica Galazzo, ABS-CBN News, Silver Spring, Maryland.